Here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah, whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship.
You should have had yourself a rocket.
Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. But time was short, and he was very busy, so he referred her to his assistant. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Gortis component. But just then, Handsome Jack offered the salaryman everything he had ever wanted. How could he possibly refuse?
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
They caught me at one of the security checkpoints.
We're here for desecrating art!
What?
We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So...
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it!
Where's Reese? That asshole electrocuted me and ran. So as you can imagine, I'm really looking forward to finding him.
Oh, hey, you know, you've got something on your face!
What was on her face? Did you get it?
I believe I did. Get them into the cell. Hey, President Asshole! What's taking so long? Reese! What is going on up there?
Let's get dirty!
I can't believe it.
Don't be surprised, kid. I mean, not to sound like a frickin' shampoo commercial here, but you deserve it because you killed a lot of people to get here. But listen, I know where you're coming from. A little imposter syndrome's normal when you've basically just become a god.
Limitless power, sweet office. So, what's the catch?
The catch was that you had to kill like 100 people to get here, and you did that, kid, because you are a badass. Look, you're done with catches now, alright? There are no more catches for you for the rest of your life, ever. If you want something to happen, it's just gonna happen. That's what power feels like.
You know, we had our rough patches, you and me. But when the chips were down, you did the right thing. I respect that, Reese. But enough talking, am I right? It's time for you to make your first command as president, Reese. You gotta project power. You gotta project vision. But you also want to convince the toadies that you care about them. That's important.
Yeah, how exactly do I do that?
Oh, that's such a good question. You are on the ball today, Reese. Here, Given the current corporate landscape, there's three big changes you could make right here, right now. Which one's it gonna be?
Kinda hungry. Could go for a pepperoni pizza?
You got it!
Wow, that was fast.
That's good, right?
That just smells like happiness and garlic. Oh, I need this inside me right now.
I know, right? Totally worth all the people you killed to get here, huh?
I mean, kind of, yeah.
Now chew slowly, because this next project might make you choke to death, and we don't want that. So, this, it's a sick-ass endoskeleton Nagiyama made for me.
Oh, that thing has a body? I didn't thought it was just for holding coffee mugs or something.
It's either we're gonna put it inside my original body and then upload my consciousness into it, so I'll be wearing my old body like a skin suit. It's great, right?
I mean, okay, but what's this got to do with me?
Hang on. I'm getting to that. Alright, now the one problem was how to get the endoskeleton into my body without killing me first. But since I'm dead anyway, I had a way cooler idea. Are you ready for this? This is awesome. We make a shitload of these endoskeletons, we put them into the corpses of the bandits we killed, and then we upload my AI into all of them.
You want to make an army of jacks?
Freaking awesome, right? I mean, Hyperion troops die in battle, grab the corpse, shove an endoskeleton into it, boom, another jack. Some asshole gives you lip, boom, jackpot. Successfully wipe out a bandit camp, you turn the corpses into more jacks. Within a few months, Hyperion would have the smartest, best-looking fighting force in the universe. And the best part is, Reese, baby, you're gonna be the first recipient. Huh? And now I know metal skeleton forcing its way into your body. Scary idea.
You can't do this!
Why would you say that? I clearly can and I clearly will. Don't worry though, sweetheart. The process will kill the shit out of you. So you won't have to suffer as a mind-controlled zombie slave or whatever. So you got that going for you.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Detecting a little ingratitude here, Reese. I did make you present. Come on. Remember how good that pizza was? Huh? Right? If I'm being honest, backing out after you got to have your fun? Huh? Kind of a dick move.
I don't know what I ever saw in you. You're nuts.
Oh, you used to worship me, kid. What the hell happened? You had it right the first time, but you know what? Knowing how you feel now just makes it that much easier to kill you.
I am taking the beacon and getting out of here.
This was your chance to make history, you moron. To be part of a legacy.
You know what, Jack? Suck it.
Oh, hell no!
We need to go.
I don't have the beacon.
Well, that's convenient.
Reese! He's not coming. You heard the announcement. Reese made his choice.
Still, a promise is a promise.
No one promised anyone anything.
No, you don't know what's going on. We said we'd meet him here, so that's what we're doing.
Yeah, sometimes things are complicated.
Once Hyperion, always Hyperion.
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Whoa!
Okay, now we really have to go. Come on, hangar bay's this way.
Do you know what you'll be right now without me? Nothing! Nobody turns their back on me unless they want me to sink an axe into it, you ungrateful shit! Oh, I am not gonna forget this. Fiona, Sasha, Vaughn,
They're all dead. And once they're dead, I'm going to make them my flesh bots. And you're going to watch as your best friends tear you limb from freaking limb.
Ow, my body. It hurts inside my body. Okay, so I'm guessing the president thing didn't go over so well. That's fine. Yeah, that's just fine. Ow.
Reese, we got a problem.
Oh, cool, dude. Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Awesome. That's awesome. Okay, I'll override it at the power core. Just give me a minute to get my ribs. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
You're not doing shit.
That? Well, hello, Yvette.
I can't believe you shocked me, asshole. After all we've been through, little prick.
Whoa. You betrayed me, remember?
I never had you electrocuted.
Wow. We're just really hung up on that specific act. What about you trying to kill me?
You're never gonna make it. Get used to that idea.
Cool. I'll just put that in my back pocket. It was really fun catching up, Yvette. Have a great life being an awful person. Okay, bye.
Come on! This way!
Hey, kiddos! Daddy's home!
What's going on?
Yes, dare to dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Hey, everybody. You remember that guy Reese, the new president, the less handsome guy? Well, he's just done so freaking well at his new job that I'm just gonna throw him a big old fat party in my office.
We need to get to the hangar bay. Now.
I just can't find him. But I just can't find the guy. Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Time to go. Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick question for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Dunno. I haven't seen him.
Yeah, right, sure. Nice try, babe, but you know where he is. See, friends always think it's cool to stand up for other friends, but it's a sucker play. Always rat. Ratting is awesome. You could be awesome.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
No way in hell I'm trusting the douchebag who tried to destroy my planet.
Oh, wow. Really? Douchebag? Such a hateful word.
That's why I used it. Douchebag.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Oh!
Hey, who said you could kill my guards? You bastard!
Hey!
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
Down and get the hell out of here. No problem.
Warning. Hacking detected.
Oh, come on!
Warning.
Okay. Wanna dance? Doors are now open.
You shouldn't have hacked into Helios and tickled my alarms, pal. Led me right to you. And I hate being tickled. No, that's not true. I love it.
You're my hero, Jack. But I gotta shut you down.
Never meet your heroes, kid. They're all dicks. Every last one.
All right, Jack. You want to shut me out of the computer systems? Fine. I'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core. Ah! I am glad you're out of my brain so I can finally kill you.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh shit, that's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in the men's shower. Failing. 19 soapy men vented into space.
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot. You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2, 1.
No, no, no!
Core ventilation in progress.
Oh, have you learned nothing? I may not exist in this current form, baby, but I'm a legend, kid. And unlike you, when you're gone, it's for good. Yeah, I know. Heavy, right? You twirl on that one for a bit. Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space waiting to be filled with a handsome endoskeleton.
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurized.
Eat it, Jack! Eat it all!
Retro rockets activated.
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
You little asshole! Look what you have done!
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August. We got problem. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
You know, you should be a detective. You're very perceptive.
Oh. You talking shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Okay.
I think she's fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, see you later!
Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Gotta jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
August, you can stop this. You're the boss here.
Nah, Valerie's the boss, and August does what Valerie says. It's real simple. Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
But we need to get to Pandora.
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further...
assholes! So that guy Reese, I wanted...
Yes, to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So... mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora, no.
Wait your turn, Frick.
Find Cordis. Keep her safe.
I will.
Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this.
I owe you one, buddy. Really.
You owe me more than one.
Yeah, that's probably more accurate.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on. Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because, spoiler alert, they're all gone! What do you think? We installed enough bots for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one! Cute. Oh yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No. Stop! I can pay you whatever you want.
He's not interested in money, you moron. You can't take it with you, as the saying goes.
Sorry, bro.
Hey, stop! Oh, man, come on, dude.
Hey, another idiot's joined the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
You're all gonna die, you idiot.
Probability enhances our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk!
Really hoping you got a plan B kicking around in there.
We have to go.
Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
There.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
That pod's busted. So what's the actual plan?
For you to live.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no! No! No!
In a world you've grown, few more years to go. Don't let the hurdle fall, so be the girl you loved. Be the girl you loved. I'll wait. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. I'll wait. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit. It's the darkness of the dawn. And your friends are gone. And your friends won't come. So show me where you fit. So show me where you fit. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Away.
Ha ha!
I finally had it back!
Jack. Well, oh, crap. It did look better in black.
I don't think insurance is going to cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands.
How does it feel, Jack, to lose? Again.
You know, if I'm honest, kid, it feels pretty shitty. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop it anything to kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were on the news, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh?
I did what I had to do to rid the world of you. And I sure as hell would do it again.
Awesome. Cool, Douglas. I'll spare you the amount of time I've told myself exactly the same thing. Hey, whatever gets you to sleep at night, huh? Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. Oh, maybe I deserved it.
And you don't see a pattern forming here?
Ambition blinds you. Yeah, I see that now. Take a good look around here, Reese.
This
is what success looks like. And you'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down and build it back up. This was your first step in that. It's the only way. You'll see.
Yeah. I see that now.
What does it mean I'm following in your...
No!
You can take me out, you little shit! You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this? You kill me. You kill yourself.
Yeah.
And that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. This is what commitment looks like, you fraud. This is leadership. This is being a goddamn everything you're not.
Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out. We're past playing games, Reese. Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping. Getting the...
Wait. What are you doing? What the... Reese, what the hell are you... No, please, don't do this. No, Reese, you don't know what it's like.
Back there. It's not like they say. There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
I win, Jack. It's over.
Sasha! Sasha, I'm here!
Oh my god! Listen, Valerie used the beacon to upgrade Gordas and summon the vault. Gordas is trying to keep it open, but the monster that came out of it, it's big. Really, really big. The beacon made Gordas bigger too, but she can't handle something like this.
Where are you?
I don't know exactly. I'm still in the caravan, but I'm not sure. Holy shit! Look, we gotta do something about this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can... Wait, hold on. There's someone...
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha! August, are you all right? Damn it.
Arden, it's home! I can't...
Gordas, you're cutting in and out!
Oh, it's home! You think you're dead?
I should have done this a long time ago. Come on, damn it! Stick! Hey!
What are you doing? Now's not the time for this! It's bigger than any I've ever seen! Whatever needs settling between us isn't gonna matter if we're all dead! We have to destroy Gordas! It's what's keeping the Vault Guardian here!
No! You can't do that! It'll kill Gordas!
We've got no choice! It's that, or we all die! Just stay out of my way!
No!
Tell me how to help!
Rocket launcher!
Wait, the rocket launcher?
Yes!
The monster that protected it. They were all gone. All we were left with was each other. And the memories of those we lost along the way. All for nothing. Eventually, we made our way back to Hollow Point, got August patched up. There isn't much more to it. Life sort of returned back to normal. Well, our normal.
That was it. You destroyed Gordas, then walked away. Moved on with your life, like nothing happened.
I didn't want to shoot her. I wish there was some other way.
What about you?
After I came to, I grabbed the rights to Atlas on Pandora from Jack's office. Figured I could use it to build something. A fresh start. At that point, it made sense to head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. Whole lot of fruit. Fixed myself up, worked on some prototypes. Obviously, that was all after she ditched me on Helios.
You chose your side. There was an announcement and everything.
That was a huge mistake.
Turns out, yeah. But when it all came down to it and you were faced with a choice, it was clear what was important to you. Meeting you, that vault key deal, was a disaster we didn't need in our lives.
Are you serious? That is what you're pissed about?
Yes.
Well, I came out with a few scars, too.
Come on, punk. Quit stalling. Man, put some hustle in it. I ain't got all day.
I recognize that voice. Kroger?
Hey, really? What is this shit?
A debt needs to be repaid.
What is that supposed to mean?
Damn it, fool! Yo, man, you didn't tell me this dude be hauled up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me.
You seem fine.
I mean, I lost them, but I wouldn't stick around here too long. Just a matter of time before they come through.
I'll take my chances.
Whatever. Oh, look here. We got Fiona and her corporate chump.
The name's Reese, thanks.
What are you doing here, Kroger? Last I remember, you couldn't wipe your ass without someone's permission.
Man, you just don't stop, do you? I'm here for my own business, thank you very much. Look, I brought you your bandit boss. We gonna make the trade or what?
2 for 1. Can't beat that. Take them.
Nah, they ain't making it out of here. This is personal.
Hey, no, no! Stop!
This is the end of the line, girl.
You can't let him do this!
So, you got some last words? Just to get him out now. Because you know what they say payback is.
Come on, at least make it a fair fight.
I like my odds better this way. This one's for Finch!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Gross.
Whoa.
Whoa!
Whoa. Stop saying that!
Don't even think about running.
What was he doing? This? This is weird.
I don't know. Maybe he has a question.
Oh, great! A firing squad. I just hit murder bingo!
You don't have to do this.
All right. Laser pointers off.
Laser pointers?
Children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
Vaughn?
I thought I lost you, buddy.
Same here, man. I can't believe this.
Come on. It's great to see you too, Fiona.
We got a lot to catch up on, but it's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Base?
Oh, yeah. You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place. I mean, the whole thing was nuts! After Valerie beat the ever-living shit out of me, Cassius was nice enough to take me back to his lab and fix me up.
The plan was to figure out a way to get you guys from Valerie.
Then you left on the rocket, and Valerie opened the vault, and just all hell broke loose.
I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but
I thought you were dead too. I really did.
I got close a few times, but just lucky, I guess.
We all are. Sort of.
The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing. But by the time the dust settled, everyone was gone. Except for the ones that made it to the escape pods.
Never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees.
I mean, they were crawling out of those things like newborns.
Look, don't take this the wrong way, but they elected you leader?
Hey, look, man, I was just as surprised as you. They wouldn't even let me into the squash games back on Helios.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. It's just that they only have so many courts. And...
Yeah, it's fine. Ancient history, it's fine, okay? Here, on Pandora, I was the only guy that even kinda knew their way around. I mean, most of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter.
Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios.
Cool, right?
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential.
What is happening right now?
They're showing you their respect.
What, me? This isn't for you?
You're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
that's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant. It was, at one point. But they went ahead and labeled it Reese. Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
I am pretty uncomfortable right now.
That makes two of us.
Reese, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
I guess we'll see how this goes.
Wow.
My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
Hey!
Oh, what?
Did you forget we have a prisoner to interrogate?
No.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why? I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're a bad cop, and I'll be good cop.
Shut your face.
Ooh, already in character. Nice.
We got answers and we want some questions.
So you listen, buddy. You make sure to answer.
All right, spit it out. Who are you?
A truth seeker.
Enough of the haiku bullshit. You give us straight answers when we ask you a question.
You're supposed to be good cop.
Are you sure?
Or else one of us, just slightly unclear which one...
I saw people wearing those suits on the base. That means you were on Helios. Or at least around the crash site. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just... no more games.
I do know you. Better now than I ever have. I was there. I was there when Gordas was destroyed. I saw it, but I could not believe it. I had asked for only one thing. After giving so much, I had sacrificed everything. For my friends, only to be betrayed. You asked earlier who I am. The answer is simple. I am your friend.
Waterbot?
Hi.
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
I had to shoot her.
I wanted to believe that, too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing here right now?
I went back to Helios. I needed to survive. To find you. To learn the truth.
But why the disguise? I mean, why the secrecy? Huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
You took us prisoner. You dragged us through the desert.
Yeah, and you beat the shit out of me along the way.
I felt betrayed. I did not trust you. I should have known better. I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
Of course, Loaderbot.
I am filled with joy.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loaderbot too. But it doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Gordas and summon the Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
Whatever you need. We're in.
Okay, so obviously no one owes you more than I do, but there's still that giant alien death machine that shows up with the vault, so...
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
Can't we just, you know, assemble her enough to be half a Gordas before she gets to vault summoning size?
No. The pieces were damaged during the blast. It's all or nothing. Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gortas can live in peace. The only way to save her.
Whatever help the children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
Anything for Gortas.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
You are the best.
So, you, me, LB, Vaughn's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
So she's...
How many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Okay, well... You know, why didn't you just say that?
That's what I'm saying.
I suppose they're...
This is gonna be interesting.
Sure. I'm mostly here for the loot.
This is all really exciting. I don't usually get invited to missions like this.
You'll see. They can be a grind sometimes.
Well, I'm still excited.
Sorry about your mom. She was aggressively unique. A unique woman. One of a kind.
Thought you said Sasha'd be here.
Relax, she will be.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right. So, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault,
ahem,
and assure the safety of Gordas, we gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
This is the Traveler.
That's the biggest vault monster I've ever come across.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go.
Any plan that kills that ugly bastard is fine by me.
Well, you're in luck then. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole Traveler thing.
That thing looks heavily armored. How do we deal with that?
Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, it's actually impossible to penetrate. That's why you and Sasha have to get inside. When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You just have to time it so that when you get the caravan...
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Once you're in, you wire up the gland. Weird to keep calling it that. With explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So what's everyone else's role?
Good question. The B team, that's you guys, you're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge. It tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After this, to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam. And that's going to require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
Well, I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me. At least what I heard of it.
I thought you were dead.
Get over here!
Oh, come on. You know I would...
Yes. So happy to see you.
Keep Vaughn safe.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I saw that.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, hey. It's good to see you, Reese.
Like the new hair. Whole look. Works.
Oh, thanks. Oh, but to be clear, is that a compliment from Reese or Jack?
Right. Well, to be fair, Jack would have phrased it differently.
I suppose you're right.
All right, enough of whatever the hell that was. We've got a vault monster to kill.
Charged. We're ready here when you are.
She is ready. The only missing pieces are you two.
She looks pretty beat up, Loaderbot.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No. I could not revive her myself. I require your help. You two are still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant. It is not working.
Did I put it in backwards?
Backwards?
I don't know, like, you know, batteries, I...
We don't got a lot of time.
Reese? What's going on? As glad as I am to see you all again.
It's gonna be all right, Gordas.
I don't know about that.
Okay, so here's the plan. You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios's beam to destroy it. Got it?
Nope.
Oh, really? Which part?
The part where we don't all get our butts kicked like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Well, yeah, but, that's the plan.
I can't believe we're doing this. We got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Let's get violent.
You got it, sis. Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports. Just handle your part. We got this. Hey, that's our turn! I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride. The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Whoa, that wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so I screwed up, please don't be mad at me.
Vaughn.
Totally jumped the gun there. Yeah.
You're supposed to wait for our signal.
I know, I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam, and I figured I could just end this all right now.
You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry, I'll get a truck back up. We're fine, this is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Gordas doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yell at Reese! I gotta go! She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Gordas, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together!
Hey, Gordas! This isn't working! We need a new plan!
When we fight, we'll lose! Oh, I wish you all had just given up on the vault. That's why I had Fiona destroy me. I didn't want to put you in danger. I may be programmed to find the vault, but you're my friends.
Gordas, we're going to fight this thing together. All of us.
But last time...
Forget about last time. Your friends are all here, Gordas, and we can do this together.
Well, if you say so. But you got to drive.
What are you? No!
know how to fight, so you should be in charge.
You'll be great at it. Trust me. I believe in you. I mean, when you get right down to it, there's not much difference between a bandit and a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
Just tell me what to do, Gordas.
I'm giving you full control of my motor and combat functions. Just take us to the Traveler.
Wait, combat? No. Gordas, I don't know how to fight. Where I come from, things don't get any more violent than imaginary finger gun fights.
Like this?
Oh, okay. Let's do this. Hey, asshole! Gordas, can you get its attention?
Hey, you! Big, freaky, glowy, big-handed, handy thing monster! How was that?
I mean, yeah, technically, you got his attention.
Oh, we'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing!
Well, yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just shoot!
Whatever you're doing, keep it up!
One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Go!
Go, go!
Gordas, you gotta get up! What the hell was that?
He knows if he destroys me, he disappears.
Did we make it? Also, are we floating? Yeah, it seems like that.
It didn't feel like we dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports?
I felt better. Zero gravity's not really my thing.
For a second, it reminded me of the ride to Helios. Well, let's not get too attached. We gotta blow that teleportation thingy up and get out.
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport. Oh, okay. I know. We gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
Cordas, come on, we gotta get up.
Reese, I love you. But please stop saying obvious things!
Firing!
Oh no! My finger guns aren't working!
So let's just use the backup weapons! This thing's got other moves, right?
No! The only reason I can even fire the finger guns is because I learned it from you! I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight and digi-adapt it to my chassis!
You learn attacks? From your pilot? Athena's got some sick moves. What about her?
Oh, that's a great idea!
While Rhys and Gordas engage the Traveler, we will do additional damage from its flanks. We are doing this now.
This kind of thing happened to you a lot, honey?
More than you'd think.
All right, Gordas, let's go.
Not gonna like this part.
Got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online. This guy.
Oh, come on, is that it? I was expecting a fight.
Stay alert. This isn't over.
Could have gone better.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. Any idea when you'll be finished up in there? We're kind of gonna die.
I'm almost there.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly, but it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas. Anything other than staying here and getting shot at.
We'll use the walls as cover. We move slow, we move careful.
Okay, sounds like a plan.
Let's do it.
Shit, the gravity! No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core. Got my back?
Always. Stick to the plan. Stay in cover. Get to flanking spots.
Sasha and Fee, get out of that thing. We'll be fine.
We're coming out! Oh, God! Woo!
It's headed right for us!
We gotta fire now!
No, not until they've blown the charges. Fiona, what's your status?
The charges are set! We're almost out of here! Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Oh, damn it!
See, we're commencing our attack! Are you almost out?
The detonator's not working!
Not working how?
It says we're out of range! There's too much interference in this thing! We've gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
Like a tin can! So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's...
What are you...
It's okay.
No! Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
She's trying to make a stupid mistake. I'm not gonna let her.
The moonbeam! It's ready to fire!
Time to die.
Great job, guys.
Man!
We kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Heck yeah, we did!
That was really fun. Wasn't that fun?
Eh, it's all right. Sure was a big old thing, wasn't it?
The biggest, at least that I've seen.
That you'll ever see.
Hun, I get it.
Good.
Sasha.
Sasha! 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 Hey! She's over here!
No. No, 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 no. Hey, Sess.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare. Not really my style. How can you be thinking about guns right now?
Hey, I like guns.
Put it down. We gotta go.
Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
Sasha.
That was brave of her.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know...
Okay, I'm sorry.
This can't be.
Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look?
I didn't look. I was trying to be respectful.
Ah, well, that's no fun. What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and you just really feel like that's a thing.
This isn't one of those stories.
What is it?
A watch. What an asshole. It's okay.
No. End like this.
Hey, I'll see you soon.
Not too soon.
I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before... What's happening?
Yeah.
it supposed to help me drop me like that?
Never do anything that stupid again.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up. I'm fine, mostly.
Yay! Oh, I'm so happy now!
What a roller coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
Could've used one of those.
That's more like it.
I knew you'd be all right.
Sure you did.
I hoped you'd be all right.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
I'm so happy I can scream! But I won't, because when I do, people's ears start to bleed.
Then thank you for not doing that.
I don't really like most of you, but I enjoyed that. It was fun, you know? Cathartic.
Your ma would have been proud.
Yeah, well, you didn't know her.
Yeah, no, I didn't. You're right. It's just a thing you say, and I'm gonna shut up now.
Hey, thanks for shutting up.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You ever need a ride, you give me a shout.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose. The Tessellator's mine! I died
for it! I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have. I appreciate you.
Gordit, you are too cute.
Thanks. I've been getting that a lot. But I feel like I have so much more to offer.
Yeah, she has a point there.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more. Together.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Little rascals.
Yeah. Hey, maybe we should get in there. All the good stuff is gonna be go. Hey!
It's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting.
You're embarrassing yourself. There is no way you're getting there before me. You know how many psychos I've had to outrun out here? And based on what I've seen, you suck at anything physical.
Oh, no way. My spindly legs were made for sprinting. We'll call it a tie.
No, no way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead.
Wait a second.
Okay, why? What are we waiting for?
What are your intentions with my sister? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I mean, maybe I'm misreading things, but I'm basically a professional at that, so I seriously doubt it.
Wow, are we really doing this? Okay, what do you want me to put a note in your locker, or
meet up by the bike racks?
Yes, okay, fine, I like her. I like her quite a bit. Actually, she's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral,
she's good with a gun.
She's got regenerative abilities, what's not to like?
Oh, well, I guess you're better than August. Which obviously doesn't say a whole lot, but I prefer her being involved with a corporate shill than a criminal nutjob.
Wow, Fiona, that's, that's literally the nicest thing you've ever said to me. I'm touched.
Don't expect much more than that.
Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life in.
Okay.
Wow. You think they made this place big enough?
So this is it.
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
No, you've gotten pretty good at this whole vault hunting thing.
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I'm still learning, but I think I can grow into it eventually. I don't know. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. I get off now, right?
I am sure you will make a fortune as a vault hunter. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
What about you? Finally made it up the corporate ladder. Atlas is a pretty big name. At least it was. Seems fitting that you had to steal your way into running a corporation, seeing as that seems to be the typical route.
Well, to be honest, I'm just happy to be alive. It was pretty touch and go for a bit there.
Yes, it was.
And I have no clue what Atlas is gonna be yet, but I'm excited to find out. Hey, I just want to say, thanks. We really couldn't have done this without you. I really appreciate it. Alright, so there. That's over and done with.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that. Thank you.
place where there's music and there's laughter. I don't know if I'm scared of dying, but I'm scared of living too fast, too slow. Regret, remorse, hold on, no, no, I gotta go. There's no starting over, no new beginnings, time raises on. Just gotta keep on keeping on. Gotta keep on going, looking straight out on the road. Can't worry about what's behind you, what's coming for you further up the road. Try not to hold on to what is gone. I try to do right what is wrong. I try to keep on keeping on. Yeah, I just keep on keeping on. I hear a voice call, calling out for me. These shackles I made in the town to be free. Be it for ease, be it for love, I won't take the easy road. Ooh, 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 ooh. I've woken up in a hotel room, my worries as big as the moon, having no idea what or where I am. Something good comes with the bad. The song's never just sad.